took Miss Kate Walker better?
Yes. I think. Are we at now dusk?
Miss Catewalk should talk to Kirk. Him in front part of boat.
Kirk, what's going on? Baranour, but...
The monster's attack knocked us off course. Then we ran aground here.
That sign of the spirits. They want to be sure Yukul caravan follows sacred path like always. Migration must continue. Spirits show right route.
Before we even think of getting on the road again, we need to figure out how much radiation there is around here. If we get exposed to too much, none of us will see the end of this journey.
That's not the only problem, Kate Walker. We ran aground opposite the beach, and the ostriches are stuck in the hold. We have to move the crystal forward before we can open the doors.
We'll take care of that as soon as I found a way to measure the radioactivity here. Until then, nobody is to leave the crystal. The level of ambient radiation is indicated here, but I need to be sure that the entire zone is safe. Radiation goggles. Empty. Blocked. I've seen a lock like this somewhere before. How am I supposed to fix that? Stupid of me. Oscar doesn't exist anymore. I know that. And all those automatons look alike.
Your medallion. The heart. You know, it's in very good condition. It contains a lot of essential data from an XZ-2000 automaton. Everything as it were. You understand, on that particular model, the heart and intelligence were intermingled. So then, it wouldn't take all that much for you to get your friend Oscar back one day.
Maybe if I could... XZ-2000. Oscar's serial number. Locked.
Somebody really went all out. The Vorarlberg crest. Hans put it on all of his inventions.
Another rundown automaton. I should be able to tow the crystal by attaching it to this winch. No ignition controls. I see. The automaton that controlled the tractor has to be connected to this pin, shaped like a Varlberg key, to start it. It's ingenious, but I need an automaton in working order. Kirk, what are you doing here?
As you were able to explore the area without being harmed, I authorized the Yukos to go ashore. I have to show you something, Kate Walker.
What is it? Is it important?
Come on, Miss Kate Walker, come, okay? Below stinking rotten asphalt is sacred path of the migration. Miss Kate Walker must hurry and quickly bring out all ostriches so Yukos can take this route.
Listen, I do understand that you want to respect your customs to the letter. But moving your caravan through there is suicide. That avenue is completely contaminated.
No blah blah, Miss Kate Walker. It is the will of the spirits. Miss Kate Walker saw what always happens when Yukos oppose spirits.
But...
our shaman is stubborn like an old ostrich, Kate Walker. Do you think there may be another route?
I don't know. For the moment, I'm concentrating on repairing an automaton to tow the crystal. As soon as I can, I'll try to find another path. Until then, please stay in the safe zones and be careful, okay? The park must be behind there. Completely clogged.